brakes are on, check the clearance.
Attention, a red two-axle loaded with PVC just passed the scales.
Hey, well, aren't you gonna go after him?
Man, I'm strapped. The supervisor must remain by the scales while they're open. Besides, we're short-handed.
Hey, we'll go.
Okay, but don't take all day. We got lots of work here.
Ooh. Come on, Ponch.
What's the problem? My weather speed.
Yeah, you missed the scales back there.
Huh? Hey, I've been driving since...
May I see your driver's license registration, please?
Oh, sure, officer. Hopefully not going around.
There you go. Thank you.
Your ego, Bob. Plain and simple.
Hey, mister, your load is loose.
Can't be. I sensed those straps myself.
Is that the tone of the world?
All right, Bob.
Listen, can you tell me... Did Carrie go back to Bob?
No, after Carrie had the baby.
Baby? But I thought Bob couldn't.
No, the doctor was wrong.
No.
Yeah, and Bob split with that chick Ann.
The stewardess?
Right, but Judy got wind of this.
Don't tell me she left her boyfriend.
Yeah, well, you know, right after that, our career went right down the tubes.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, Fred, you're getting cited for two violations. One for watching TV, which is against the vehicle code while you're driving. The other one is for missing the scales.
Well, they say good things come in pairs.
Yeah, well, I'll tell you what, they could come in threes if you don't follow us back to the scales and let us check out your load.
Hey, but wait a minute, officers. Now, I told you, I sensed each and every one of these drunk by myself. Like I said, I sensed each and every strap myself.
Yeah, but sir, you can't go to.
I know exactly what I'm doing. All you gotta do is...
thought this assignment was gonna be boring.
Yeah, I wonder if we can get a bite to eat somewhere.
Well, what do you think?
Let's go.